गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू राधा माधव ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 8.1। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इट इज गिवन दैट इफ साइन ऑफ एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू 3/4 देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस ऑफ एंगल ए एंड टैन ऑफ एंगल ए। स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन। नाउ इट इज गिवन दैट साइन इक्वल टू 3/4 एंड यू नो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ साइन इज परपेंडिकुलर अपॉन हाइपोटेनस। इट मींस परपेंडिकुलर अपॉन हाइपोटेनस रेशियो इक्वल टू 3/4। One thing keep in mind, this is ratio 3/4 of perpendicular and hypotenuse. So always take P equal to 3x and H equal to 4x. Now draw a figure in which perpendicular is 3x and hypotenuse is 4x. Because here angle A is given, that's why this side is perpendicular. Suppose if sine angle is C is given, then perpendicular is AB. Now using Pythagoras theorem, find third side AB. Here hypotenuse 4x square is equal to AB square plus CB square, and CB equal to 3x, that is CB square equal to 9x square. Subtract 9x square from 16x square, get 7x square equal to AB square. That's why AB equal to root 7x. Now cos A equal to base upon hypotenuse. Here angle A is given, so the side opposite to angle A is perpendicular and the base is AB. That's why AB upon hypotenuse AC, value of AB root 7x, AC 4x, x cancelled by x, that is root 7/4. Now tan is equal to, tan A is equal to P upon B, perpendicular upon base. Angle A is given, that's why it is perpendicular. So base is AB and perpendicular is CB. So BC upon AB equal to 3x upon root 7x, x cancelled by x. For rationalizing, multiply by root 7. In numerator and denominator, you get 3 root 7 upon 7. This is the value of tan of angle A. In next video, we'll discuss some more questions of this exercise. Thank you, students.